I went to the library in Compton because that's where I grew up until 1971. And I went to the library, and the librarian says, no, I don't have any books, but I'll bring you my own personal book. And she brought me this beautiful book, and it had Romare Bearden and Elizabeth Catlett, Jacob Lawrence. And I turned the page to Charles White, and that did it. Oh, at that moment, that was the moment that I decided to become an artist, you know.